understand the House passed a photo ID law for voter registration.
Yeah, this week we passed, it was a joint bill that had basically two provisions. One was a photo ID requirement, which basically it tried to protect the sanctity of the voting process. You need a photo ID to get a driver's license, to do a variety of things, and it protects us from fraud, and it makes sure that my vote and votes of individuals in my district are just as important as they are anywhere across the state. The second part of it is it had a early voting provision, basically a no-excuse absentee voting, which I think is a great idea. It allows people to get into the polls a little earlier, hopefully decreases the congestion. And so the take-home message on the bill was basically it made it easier to vote and harder to cheat. I think that's good for the citizens of the state.